What's up mga idol at bossing ko, Jay Catskill here. Maligayang pagbabalik sa aking munting channel. Welcome month of September, be good to us. Marami na naman po tayong mga panibagong upload ngayong September, kaya abangan nyo po ito sa mga naghahanap ng sasakyan dyan. Baka andito na ang hinahanap mong sasakyan. Kaya panoorin mo itong video hanggang sa dulo dahil marami po tayong magaganda na kasama ngayong lineup. Wala nang maraming intro, simulan na natin. Pero bago nating simulan, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe at kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, pakilike at subscribe naman po at isama mo na ang notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko. Let's start. Unahin natin ang pickup na to. 2019 Nissan Navara 2.5 EL 4x2 automatic transmission diesel engine, mileage 29,000 km, price 898,000. Location Pasig City. Ang ganda ng kulay nito, all stock, all original with CASA records. 7-speed automatic transmission, naka 2 din head unit with auxiliary with USB port. May power seat at naka power windows na po ito. Clean at intact ang interior at lahat po ng upuan nito naka all leather seat cover na po. May 360 degrees camera, well maintained ito ng may-ari. May aircon ventilation sa center para mas komportable ang sakay nito. Kompleto po ang mga papel nito, may dalawang susi, may manual and booklet. Under the hood, naka 2.5 liter diesel engine na may 161 horsepower at 403 Nm torque. Naka Motolet battery pa yan, no issue. Available din po ito sa financing, pa-check na lang po ng computation sa screen. Meron na rin itong rain visor, may steep board, naka garnish, makakapal pang mga gulong, nasa 90% trade line. Outside appearance, wala pong gasgas, walang din. 2019 Hyundai Kona 2.0 GLS automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 22,000 km, price 688,000. Location Pasig City. Stock original shiny paint, naka 17 inches alloy wheels, naka keyless entry na rin to, push start with cruise control, 6-speed automatic transmission at wala pong itong delay sa shifting. All power, all gauges are working well. Check nyo po actual mileage, not tampered. Naka power windows ang front neto, 5-seater capacity na crossover, may kasamang set of tools at spare tire. 100% hindi po ito nabaha. Under the hood, naka 2.0 gasoline engine na may 147 horsepower at 170 na Nm torque. Malinis ang engine nito, no leaks, no overt history. Available din po ito sa financing, pa-check na lang din po ulit ng computation sa screen. Overall appearance ng unit, maayos ang kondisyon. Ready to use na po ito, ready for long drive. 2021 Toyota Rush 1.5G automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 20,000 km, price 890,000. Location Las Piñas City. Sariwang Toyota Rush, may back sensor at reverse camera, naka-garnish na rin po. Multi-function steering wheel, push start na rin po ito with cruise control, ice cold aircon with automatic climate control. Second row nito, okay naman ang space ng legroom at saka headroom. Naka all leather seats, 7-seater capacity. May rear aircon vents at maluwag po ang trunk space nito. 1.5 liter superb quality engine na may 102 horsepower at 134 Nm torque. No hidden defects at good running condition po ang unit na to. Naka 2-ton 17 inches alloy wheels at wala pa pong mga gutter marks. Disc brake po ang harapan nito at drum brake po ang likod. Maayos at makapal pa naman ng gulong, just gas and go ka na lang dito. Next, 2020 Suzuki Ertiga 1.5 GLX automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 27,000 km, price 768,000. Location Pasig City. 2020 model pero 2021 acquired, good as new condition. Push start and stop button, fresh in and out. First owned unit, naka 7 inches Android touchscreen monitor with iOS, with navigation, with Bluetooth ready. Malamig ang aircon nito with automatic climate control. 7-seater capacity po nito at lahat po ng upuan naka fabric seats. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter gasoline engine na may 103 horsepower at 138 Nm torque. Guaranteed no engine issue, good running condition po ang unit. Naka garnish na po yan, naka halogen headlight at mayroon na rin po siyang fog lights. Outside appearance ng unit, makinis, wala pong gasgas, walang dent, original shiny paint, very presentable. Next, 2013 Toyota Vios 1.3e automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 80,000 km, price 395,000. Location Las Piñas City. Well maintained and well preserved unit, all stock and all original. Power steering, naka dual SRS airbag. Responsive po ang transmission nito, wala pong delay ang shifting. Excellent intact interior. Maayos ang kondisyon ng unit na to. Kita naman sa itsura ng mga upuan, naka fabric seats, wala pong mga punit. LTO verified, kompleto po ang mga papel papel neto, under the hood, malinis, no leaks, no overheat, naka 1.5 liter DOHC 16 bulb, inline 4, dual VVT-i, na may 86 horsepower at 122 Newton meter torque. Available din po ito sa financing, pacheck na lang po ng computation sa screen, naka all-in down payment na po yan. At kung cash basis naman po kayo, negotiable upon viewing. At kung may existing unit po kayo, pwede rin po dito trade-in. Next, 2018 Ford EcoSport 1.5 Trend, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 30,000 km, price 490,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng Ford EcoSport na below 500k ang budget, pwede nyo pong i-consider to. Multi-info display, naka-electronic power steering, 6-speed automatic transmission, front wheel drive po ito. Fabric seats ang mga upuan nito, malinis, wala pong mga punit, 5-seater capacity. Check nyo po engine bay nito, 1.5 liter gasoline engine na may 123 horsepower at 150 Newton meter torque. Naka-stock 17 inches alloy wheels pa po siya. Mga gulong neto nasa 85% trade line. Disc brake po ang harapan at drum brake po ang likod. Keyless entry na rin po ito, may central locking alarm and immobilizer. 2019 Honda City 1.5 VX, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 20,000 km, price 670,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Eto, quality na sedan, sariwa at mababa lang po ang mileage neto. 5-speed CVT transmission, naka dual airbag, may anti-lock braking system with electronic brake force distribution. Well maintained and excellent po ang interior nito, malinis po ang mga upuan. Solid ang under chassis nito, wala po itong kalampag. LTO verified at naka-registered po ito hanggang 2024. Engine bay nito, garantisadong wala pong issue ang makina, wala pong overheat history, wala pong tagas ng langis. Available din po ito sa financing, pacheck na lang po ng computation sa screen. Sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit, pwede nyo rin po itong i-test drive. At kung gusto nyo pong mabilis na transaksyon, andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po, ako mismo mag-assist sa inyo. 2010 Mitsubishi Grandis 2.4 Mivec, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 123,000 km, price 298,000. Location, Parañaque City. Maganda ang taillight nitong Grandis, top of the line series. Automatic transmission with triptonic with sports mode, very responsive. Naka-touchscreen head unit, malamig po ang aircon nito with automatic climate control. All power features, windows, door locks, mirror, gumagana po lahat. Maluwag ang loob nitong Grandis, maayos po ang mga upuan, naka all leather seats. All intact and in excellent condition, solid ang under chassis, wala po itong kalampag. Superb quality engine, good running condition, subok na po ito sa pangmahabaang biyahe. No issue po ang unit, pwede po ito sa maselan na buyer. You can bring your trusted mechanic para nyo ma-check nyo po mismo ng actual at matest drive ang unit. Next, 2014 Ford Explorer 3.5L 4x4 automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km, price 790,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa nagpapahanap ng Ford Explorer, eto na po idol, baka makurso na dahan mo to, eto na po ang request mo. 6-speed automatic transmission, may stability control na po ito, may anti-lock braking system, maluwag ang second row nito, 7-seater capacity at lahat po ng upuan, naka all leather na po. Halos hindi nagagamit ang third row nito at naka power tailgate na rin po yan. Under the hood, naka V6 gasoline engine na may 290 horsepower, naka Motolite battery, no issue. Naka 20 inches alloy wheels at wala pa pong mga gutter marks. Mga gulong nito nasa 90% tire condition. All disc brake na po ito, harap at saka likod. Outside appearance naman itong unit, makines at ang gamit po nitong headlight, naka halogen. 2013 Toyota Avanza 1.5G automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 70,000 km, price 460,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng 7-seater na SUV, ito Avanza 1.5G variant. Smooth driving, smooth and responsive po ang transmission nito, wala pong delay sa shifting. Malamig ang aircon at may aircon vent sa likod, kaya komportable po ang sakay nito. Smooth ang suspension at strong po ang under chassis nito, wala po itong kalampag. Engine bay nito, malinis, wala pong oil leakage, no hidden defects, good running condition. Available din po ito sa financing, pacheck na lang po ng computation sa screen. At kung interesado po kayo, pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit. Just comment down below sa video sa mga gustong magpa-schedule. 2017 Mitsubishi Mirage Hatchback 1.2 GLS, manual transmission, gas engine, mileage 58,000 km, price 338,000. Location, Digman, Bacoor, Cavite. Eto, ending 6, Wednesday ang coding, pristine condition, push start, 5-speed manual transmission, malamig po ang aircon nito with automatic climate control, naka-touchscreen head unit, kompleto po ang mga papel nito, naka-registered hanggang 2024. Under the hood, superb engine condition, malinis, wala pong oil leakage, wala pong hidden defects. Outside appearance nito, stock original shiny paint, very presentable. Mga gulong nito na apat, nasa 85% tire condition. Edition. Wala ka na pong gagawin dito, sasakyan mo na lang to. Next, 2016 Suzuki Ertiga 1.3 GLX, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km, price 510,000. Location, Las Piñas City. All stock po ang likod nito, may back sensor, power steering na po ito, naka dual airbag, clean and intact po ang interior nito. Sa mga naghahanap ng 7-seater na capacity, pwedeng-pwede nyo pong i-consider to. Mababa lang ang mileage nito at hindi po masyadong gamit ng owner. Saktong laki lang ang space ng trunk nito, pero kung gusto nyo pong mas maluwag, natutupi po ang third row niyan. Garantisadong wala pong problema ang makina nito. Na-check na po nating mabuti at na-scan yan, pero para po magkaroon kayo ng peace of mind, pwedeng-pwede po kayo magdala ng sarili yung mekaniko para ma-check at ma-test drive nyo ang unit. Overall appearance ng unit, maayos pa po, smooth shiny paint, wala pong gasgas, walang din. Next, 2013 Mazda CX-5 2.0V Sky Active, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 65,000 km, price 530,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Push start, may electronic stability control, may anti-lock braking system, front wheel drive po ito, 6-speed automatic transmission, crossover type, 5-seater capacity at lahat po ng upuan, naka all leather seats na po. Sariwa at maayos pa ang unit na to. Under the hood, naka 2.0 gas engine na may 165 horsepower at 210 Nm torque. Naka-stock 17 inches alloy wheels at ang mga gulong nito makakapal pa po, nasa 85% trade line. Naka-disc brake na rin po yan, harap at saka likod. Condition na po ito sa pangmahabaang biyahe, sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and go. Last unit, 2018 Toyota Rush 1.5G, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 30,000 km, price 830,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Eto, another sariwa na Toyota Rush, mababa lang ang mileage, push start, naka-touchscreen head unit, power steering na rin ito at may cruise control. Meron na rin itong parking sensor at ang mga upuan nito naka-public seat, 7-seater capacity. Nothing to fix, no issue. Alright, ayan na po lahat ang upload natin for today's video. Sana po may nagustuhan kayo. At kung wala pa po dyan ang kurso na dyan yung sasakyan, just comment down below sa video para mahanapan ko po kayo. Huwag nyo pong kalimutan, i-click and i-subscribe ang aking YouTube channel para maging updated kayo sa mga video na i-upload ko. Hanggang sa next upload, mabuhay po kayong lahat. This is Jay Catskill Vlogs. Peace out!